this on now?
How about now?
Maybe.
Pardon?
What?
Hey?
Who?
Where? Never.
Okay.
Charlie!
Charlie!
And I get it through the earpiece as well. Anyway, you're having fun?
Yeah!
Ah, that's a shame. you need to have more fun. Just a quick couple of announcements. The first one is for the Pokemon tournament that was happening up on the Charles Wilson second floor city side. All that attended the opening should then go to the closing of the tournament, because apparently there's some extra prizes that you may or may not have won. Something like that. And all the semi-finalists, I'll report back as soon as possible after this, back to outside of the tournament room, back on Charles Wilson second floor, where you'll be let back in and you can continue your games. The next one, Hell, is very kindly running an art room competition up in the art room. All the details are up there on little posters at the door and I think inside as well, to win a Wacom tablet pack, which has been kindly got for you. The competition closes at 12 noon on Sunday, and the winner will be announced at the closing ceremony on Sunday. This is where I find that I am unprepared for this. Now, other than that, I think everything's been explained already. Pub quiz is definitely one to go to. And if you have any questions whatsoever, you'll try and find me. You'll see me running around like a sort of this shape blur. So if you have any questions, come find me, I'll help you out.
When is the pub quiz?
When is the pub quiz?
What's the pub?
When's
the pub quiz?
Pub quiz is Saturday at 9 o'clock in Redfern.
That's what I'll be doing.
In that sort of general.
Up the ceiling, up the stairs. You know, you come in, you see the cash point, weep because you have no money, and then go up the stairs. It's up the stairs. This was down the stairs, Redfern's up the stairs. We good? We agree?
Yeah.
Awesome.
I'll have you back to oil. Thank you very much.
Right. Okay. That gets all the important announcements out of the way, except for one. As you know, every year we have to give a long lecture about behaviour, how you're supposed to, you know, act around the mundanes, looking after yourselves in the park. But I think this year, I think we're all adults here, after fashion. You know, we're all mature. So I'm going to summarise that speech with a quote from Hot Fuzz. Don't open a twat now! No, I'm not going to be standing up and pick it up and double check I've got everything. Yeah, I believe that's it, except for...
And welcome everyone, I am Shinny Gamisama. Welcome to Amecon 2008. Now, without further ado, let's rock!
We don't need no, that's all right. We're not in the sky.
shut down before 10 a.m. and it'll be open for sales. Now, it's important you queue on the side without lifts if you aren't disabled. Otherwise, you won't be allowed in, because that the side with lifts is the Artist Sally. So you'll get to queue and then go into the Artist Sally, which will be lovely, but you won't have to buy, really. Okay, so we all got that. Are we good? Have I forgotten anything else?
Rock on!
In that case, rock on!
That's it, everyone. Goth goes here at about 7:30, half past seven, if you're English. Or, 18:30 if you're in the US Army.